शुरुआत में बिफोर वी सी द ट्रेलर इफ यू हैड टू से समथिंग टू ऑल आवर फ्रेंड्स हियर जो मीडिया से आए हैं जो जो इन चारों स्टार्स के फैंस हैं उनके लिए क्या बोलना चाहेंगे सर?
पहले इश्क विश्क ने हमें शाहिद कपूर जैसा स्टार दिया था, इस इश्क विश्क रिबाउंड से हमें चार स्टार्स मिलने वाले हैं। थैंक यू सो मच
रमेश सर। बहुत सारे सवाल हैं as I said, but I would want you to welcome everyone, sir.
I'm very happy that such a huge crowd has come and I think you will love the trailer and at the same time you will love the film also.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow. Pashmina, one word for this entire thing that is happening aur is samay kya chal raha hai?
I can't just concise it in one word, but I'm feeling so overwhelmed. Thank you so much, everybody, for being here. It's something else. If I say more, I'm going to start crying now.
Rohit, what do you have to say right before the trailer?
Thank you so much for being here.
उधर से आवाज नहीं आ रहा है, उधर से।
This is unbelievable. Okay, stop it, guys. Please. Thank you so much for being here. I am so 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 happy. This is what my heart is made up of. Thank you so much. This love really means the world to me. We're all so nervous today, but also so incredibly happy because I cannot tell you how incredible it feels when a dream is realized, and it's a dream for all of us to be here in front of you guys and get this kind of love. Thank you so, so, so much.
Guys. No topper behavior, honestly. I'm just, I'm so grateful to be getting this opportunity. Ramesh ji and Nipun sir have put in so much of faith and belief in all of us. We're all so new and so fresh, and I've come with no baggage of no award or nothing. I just want you all to enjoy the love that we have shown in this film. It's going to take you back to that quintessential love story that we all adored in the 90s and the 2000s, and it's back with a bang in 2024. Wow.
Pearl Jen.
Jen saab, kahan ho aap?
Oh, hi. Hi, Pearl, how are you? Very good. Thank you for being here. I have a question for you. Okay. What does love mean to you?
And honestly,
we love you too.
So honestly, I've never experienced love, okay?
Aww.
But I think love is basically, you need to be comfortable with the person, be completely yourself with
That's
the other
said,
person.
That's what I said, no? I like how we think together.
So the other person should actually be like the other half of yourself.
Thank you.
सब ले लूंगा बाद में
जी. पश्मीना, योर टर्न.
पिक मिस्टर आयुष लोधा. वेयर इज ही?
आयुष लीजिए माइक.
हेलो आयुष. ओके, माय क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज, हेलो हेलो, माय क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज, व्हाट्स द क्यूटेस्ट थिंग यू हैव डन फॉर योर गर्लफ्रेंड और एक्स गर्लफ्रेंड?
Okay, this is about like 2 years back. I was out of town, like I went for a trip, but then I had my 1 year anniversary with my girlfriend, and I had to do this.
Oh, look at you being cute.
You.
Okay, so I'll continue.
One sec, but what anniversary?
First year.
I was out of town. So, she had her favorite movie, To All the Boys I've Loved Before.
Ooh,
and
I love that film.
There's this agreement in that movie. So, I made that agreement. I was busy at that time and I made that agreement. I bought flowers online and I sent it to her. I mean, that's what I remember.
Oh my God, that is so romantic. That is that's adorable. Nice. Can we have like a huge cheers for Ayush?
Thank you. Oh, ma'am, I just can't get my eyes off you. You're looking very pretty today.
Genuinely.
What about your girlfriend now?
We broke up.
I knew it.
Oh. Nice, stay safe, bro. We were so shocked to know that you are single now.
Ayush is single.
I'm single right now.
I will keep it in mind.
Thank you. There. I left.
Hi. Okay, my question to you is pretty straightforward and simple. What are the qualities that you look for in your girlfriend or your future girlfriend or your future partner?
Or your future wife.
She should be understanding.
First of all, I'm just speechless when I'm talking to Naila, ma'am. So.
I'm happy that I'm talking to you.
Thank you.
Ariyansh Singh.
That's a lovely name.
Thank you, ma'am. Yeah, so basically, she should be understanding. Like, example, if there is a fight, so we should know how to communicate. Then second, even if there is a fight, we should know how to make up, like...
Make up!
Superb!
Both
that's honesty.
Not
both make out,
true.
Make up.
Both
us, bro, us.
We should know both.
I said make up.
Both are true.
Both, yeah.
Make out and make up.
In all honesty.
I don't have anything else to say because I'm speechless, like I said.
Sorry, mommy.
Okay, good points. Guys, do you think he has anything else to add? Ladies, do you think there's anything else that he needs to add in his list?
Did he say make out?
I said make up.
I think he should add that.
You have anything to add?
Ask. Add to Ariyansh Singh's
add
list.
Add to heart.
They are not like the Ishqish boys, na. So, वो तो necessary होना ही चाहिए.
Oh,
but he. Would
तुम तो बड़ी
पसंद. But Mr. Singh is happening, huh?
Yeah. Happening?
Yeah. Look.
Make out या makeup?
Makeup.
वो अगर आप लोग दोनों में से है तो make out.
अरे अरे वाह. अरे.
पगली इतना straightforward नहीं होते public में.
Don't worry, Mr. Singh. I'm coming to you after this. Ha ha ha.